Because of Dash's sensors, we can use the obstacle scene cue to make Dash react to seeing an obstacle. You can choose which region Dash should pay attention to using the sensors. You can also set the cue to do something when the obstacle is not seen. Now Dash should beep when there's an obstacle, but when the path is clear, Dash should rev the engine. Let's give it a try. Looks like Dash is ready to take off.